because I love you more than anything in the world. I don't want to let you die. Well, I'll do anything to make it work. I'll do anything. I've had a near-death experience, and when that happens, you can prioritize your life, and you are it, okay? So please just take me back. Please. I love you.
I love you.
Yeah?
Take me back, then you are very naive and immature. You don't see what a fungus I am. I'm in no shape to be dated by anyone.
You're the one that's immature.
No way, I'm not immature. You're immature. I mean, I am somewhat immature, but you're more immature. I'm older.
Ah, just because you're older. You know what? I lost my virginity when I was 14 years old.
Really?
How many girls have you even slept with?
Like 2.5?
2.5? What is a half? Your hand? That doesn't count.
It was the tip, or I did the fall in. I can't remember why. I just remember thinking this doesn't count at the full point. If I said 3, I'd feel like a liar. I don't know why. I was drunk.
Screw you. Just get me out of this motel room.
I will, and that's the last you'll ever hear from me, okay?
Grandson, we need you to get on the phone with your grandson.
What are you talking about, my grandson? You told me you want to sit down and play dominoes with me. Now you're asking me about my grandson. Yes, it is.
May I call you Faye?
You can call me Faye, but I'm going to call you Sadie.
Your grandson on the phone.
What do you want from me? I never saw them in my life before, and they kept asking questions about my grandson.